Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
2780 BC. Around 2780 BC, King Djoser's architect, Imhotep, built the first pyramid by placing 6 mastabas, each smaller than the one beneath, in a stack to form a pyramid rising in steps. This step pyramid stands on the west bank of the Nile River at Saqqara near Memphis.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.